morning, everyone. This is our monthly Healing Circle of Light meditation that we do. And so I welcome you here today for that. And so what this Healing Circle meditation is all about is that if you're facing an issue in your life, whether it be physically or mentally, emotionally, spiritually, the session will assist you in remembering the truth about you. And together we will release all thoughts and feelings that are not of love. And so I thank you for your willingness to be here for our circle today. And if you're here to be a silent witness for others, I welcome you and thank you as well for joining with us to demonstrate that power of God's love and peace. So just a reminder that today's session is just a quiet joining. It's not a discussion or sharing or really even a teaching from myself today. So soon I'll be opening up with a body scan visualization, and after that time, I will invoke a silent period for a request to the Holy Spirit for the healing. And in that space, you will communicate with Him whatever it is that's on your mind, on your heart. We will then step into a brief guided meditation, and afterwards we'll spend time in the silence as we receive the assurance that a miracle, which we remember is a shift in perception, right? From fear to love, that miracle has already occurred. So in fact, the very moment that we make the request for the healing, it's already occurred. At the end of the meditation, there may be a message that I share that comes through me from the Holy Spirit, and you too may receive your own personal message. And these are just messages to remind you of the love that you are. And then we'll close with a silent gratitude as well. And that's what we do in the Healing Circle meditation. So let us go ahead and get our lights here, and we will begin. So let's take a deep breath to relax our bodies, and the air fill the belly, and then letting all that air out very slowly. Now let's take another deep breath in, breathing in the peace of God. Breathing out any distractions, just letting go. This time is for you to connect with the Holy Spirit. Let's take a third deep breath in, holding it for a moment, and then releasing, letting all the air out. So let's imagine together a beautiful radiant light, whatever light color that you want to choose for yourself, you can do that. And that's above you, and it's shining on you, warming you. We're going to let that light come upon our head. And it's going to slowly move down our body, to our cheeks and jaw area. And as that light comes down, it relaxes each body part. You can just breathe into that part too. So now the light is touching your neck area, throat area. And it's soothing and it's relaxing. To the shoulders. Allow it to penetrate your shoulders. We carry so much weight on our shoulders we don't even realize. We we tend to hunch up. So bring those shoulders down, let the light bring your shoulders down, maybe even move them up, move them back down, and just feel how that tension starts to become released. Let the light linger there a little bit longer, warming and soothing you. Let this light now touch your upper arms, moving through your arms, down into your elbows, lower arms, out into your hands. Just open your hands up, let the light warm those hands. Stretching fingers. Let's go to the chest area. Allowing that light to penetrate our chest and all our internal organs. Heart, lungs, stomach, intestines, all of it. Soothing and relaxing. And now the upper back as well. You don't want to forget that. Carry a lot there as well. Soothing and relaxing. Letting that light just come down, like just like a massage. The light is massaging you, helping you to release the tension. Moving down the middle back, lower back. Now to the lower torso. Thighs. Breathing and relaxing. Letting the light soothe you, warm you, radiate through you. Down into the knees. Into the calves. And the shins. Down into the ankles and into your feet and toes, down into the ground, grounding you. And you are covered in light, light of God. Know that light is love, greatest healing force in the world. So let that light continue to grow and expand beyond your own being, to all those who are here in person and those who are joining us from afar. Let us create a vast circle of light as we join together. Let this wash over you. So in our circle of light, let's place our willingness and our trust, our faith, and our openness. We join our minds as one. So, Holy Spirit, we acknowledge your presence with us today. We bring to you our perceived problems, since you are the one and only answer. Healing and peace are only found in you. So we place this in your trust. Amen. So in a moment, I will invite you to silently share with the Holy Spirit or Jesus or whomever you feel a divine connection with, you will share what is on your mind, and I will lead the process. And what you will do is share the issue, the challenge, the problem as you see it now and present it to him. You will describe how you are feeling about the situation. And if you're here to be of service to others, you may simply want to offer him appreciation for the ability to be truly helpful to others as we join. It's your choice. It does not matter what you are led to do in this session, because this is your time with him. As we are now joined in sacred space, I ask you to say this to yourself. Holy Spirit, today I offer to you blank, whatever that is for you today. And because of this, Holy Spirit, I have felt blank. I would like the following, and then fill in that blank. So let us pray together to the Holy Spirit or your divine connection. Holy Spirit, I bring these feelings and needs in relation to my situation to you today. I know I cannot fix this by myself or even dare to try. I am willing to let go of all that I feel surrounding this situation. I ask your assistance in remembering peace, as I realize that is my ultimate need. I release this gladly to you, and I trust that I will receive what I have asked. Strengthen our prayer, the heart we have just made. Let's once again take a deep breath in, further relaxing the mind and the body. Visualizing again our circle of light. Watch that light grow and expand. Our circle of light is there once again. And a bright light from the universe, which represents love, now connects with our circle of light. In your imagination, you see a large, open, upturned hand. And this hand is the hand of God, which takes away all fear. So into that hand, see yourself now placing your situation. So remind yourself that truth will correct all errors in my mind. And I will rest in him who is myself. Today, we do not join in suffering, nor judge any situation. We merely come to you, Holy Spirit. We will not make the past real, thus forgetting our true nature, We know that in truth, only the mind can be healed. And that's why we're here today, to request the healing of our minds so that we may experience peace. And we step gently aside to let healing be done for us. So now we allow you to do your healing work. We will not interfere, but trust that it's done. We place our faith in you, for you are our comforter, our guide, and our friend. We will now enter into a time of stillness for several minutes of meditation. Allow the Holy Spirit to be with you, to comfort you, and to heal you. We together accept God's healing and His love, oneness, and peace. May we remember who we really are. And I will bring you back in a few minutes. Holy Spirit guided me to read something from the Song of Prayer, the introduction. And it says that prayer is the greatest gift with which God blessed his Son and his creation. It was then what it is to become, the single voice creator and creation share, the song the Son sings to the Father, who returns and thanks, offers him unto the Son. Endless the harmony, and endless too the joyous concord of the love they give forever to each other. And in this, creation is extended. God gives thanks to his extension in his Son. His Son gives thanks for his creation in the song of his creating in his Father's name. The love they share is what all prayer will be throughout eternity when time is done. For such it was before time seemed to be. To you who are in time a little while, prayer takes the form that best will suit your need. You have but one. What God created one must recognize its oneness and rejoice that what illusions seem to separate is one forever in the mind of God. Prayer now must be the means by which God's Son leaves separate goals and separate interests by and turns in holy gladness to the truth of union in his Father and himself. Lay down your dreams, you holy Son of God, and rising up as God created you, dispense with idols and remember him. Prayer will sustain you now and bless you as you lift your heart to him in rising song that reaches higher and then higher still until both high and low have disappeared. Faith in your goal will grow and hold you up as you ascend the shining stairway to the lawns of heaven and the gate of peace. For this is prayer, and here salvation is. This is the way. It is God's gift to you. Now in your mind, acknowledge the gift of healing from the Holy Spirit, offering him a grateful heart and a thankful mind. You may now return your mind to the room, bringing the healing and the peace with you. So today, trust and know that the healing you requested has already occurred, despite seeming outside external circumstances. Know too that mighty companions have joined with you to support you with their unconditional love. In the sacred space we have created in our healing circle of light, we have walked in the light together, and now we shall carry that light with us as we go forth. The way is clear. Child of light, the light is in you, and the great light surrounds you always. Namaste. Make your donation today by going to donate.miraclesone.org.